As the Reserve Bank of India's regulatory forbearance comes closer to an end, bankers are trying to clear as many cases as they can clear for restructuring at the CDR cell. At least in the last couple of days, two large cases, including Pipa of Defence as well as Concars Group, have both been approved for restructuring. The total loan amount comes to about 12,000 odd crore just for these two cases. As sources at the CDR cell tell us, in the January March period, nearly 16,000-17,000 crore worth of loans have already been approved for restructuring. As we all know, that starting April 1, the RBI's norms suggest that all banks will have to firstly categorize all restructured, freshly restructured assets as substandard, while also providing more for these assets as compared to the 5% standard provisioning that was present till March 31st. Bankers, however, say that the increased provisioning is not that big a problem, considering that earlier banks, along with the 5% standard restructuring, were also providing for the moratorium that they were giving these cases, as well as the additional sacrifices that they were making would also need to be provided for. Bankers say that that would have worked out to close to about 15-odd%. What bankers also are saying is that with the RBI allowing banks to access more countercyclical buffers and use that for provisioning for bad loans, it has helped bankers in managing their profit numbers better. What bankers are worried about, however, is the increased NPA ratio. In a scenario where low credit growth happens, normally a higher NPA would reflect as a higher NPA ratio, which would affect banks while they go to the market locally as well as internationally to raise some funds. Apart from this, of course, experts are also saying that unless the economy were to be picking up in the next couple of months, or at least in the next three quarters, things would be pretty stark for the banking industry.